Standing up to Jesus, and which is what I want to talk to you today about. A lot of you may think standing up to Jesus is about going out on the streets, you know, screaming Bible verses, talking about God is this, God is good, God is that. However, standing up for Jesus doesn't necessarily mean that. You standing on the streets screaming Bible verses, you know, trying to prove your relationship with God, that's not how it begins. How it begins is about you, your relationship with God, first of all. You can't go out on the streets trying to prove to people God is this, God is that, when you yourself don't have that personal relationship with God. First step you need to have that relationship with God is spending time with people who have the same beliefs as you. That's the first thing to do before, you know, trying to prove to people, having that understanding of what God is and who he is. The second thing to do is confessing your faith. And what I mean by confessing your faith, I mean as in, you know, having that relationship with God is one thing, but confessing your faith to God, you can do that in so many ways. One way that is very, very important for us Christians is baptism. Baptism for us Christians, as we are Christians, it's very important for us to get baptized. Why? Because it proves our faith to God. It proves who we are. A lot of people claim they're Christians, but don't have an understanding of what it means to be a Christian. Yes, a Christian is a good person. Yes, a Christian does this, does that. However, you need to ask yourself, do you know what a Christian is? What does a Christian do? Having that understanding of what being Christian is about, then you can go up and stand up and start preaching to the world. First of all, like I said, having that understanding of what God is and what God does in our life. Once you have that understanding of what God does in your life and who he is, that's when you can stand in front and start saying, God is this, God is that, God is that. Like I said at the beginning, I did make it sound like it's wrong going out on the streets and preaching, but let me tell you something, it's not wrong. Because we are Christians and that's what we're meant to do. We're supposed to go out and preach the word of God. That is what we do. That's what a Christian person is. Walk to each person and tell them God is good. Walk to a person and say God is good. Walk to another person, express, show that you're a Christian. Be happy, be proud of who you are.
Amen.
Don't just sit there and be like, honestly, on social media, let me just talk about this generation. On social media, people tend to hide who they are. And it's not, that's not the way to live. You claim you're a Christian, prove it. Prove it. You are a Christian, prove it. Stand up for God, stand up for Jesus, and say, I'm proud to be a Christian. Can everyone say that, please?
I'm proud to be a Christian.
Hold your hand up and say, exactly. You need to wake up every single day believing. Don't just say it, believe it. You know how you go on Snapchat, Instagram saying I'm beautiful, I'm this, I'm that? Prove it.
Amen.
Same as being a Christian. Stand up. I want everyone to stand up. No, 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 stand up.
I'm proud to be a Christian. I'm happy to be a Christian. I belong to Jesus. Jesus is mine.
In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Amen. So that is what we need to do. We need to go out and prove we're Christians and be proud of it. Amen.